Yeah, I think it obviously puts a lot of, I wouldn't say pressure, but ownership on my side. So, you know, usually I have Bongi to bounce ideas or, you know, to push me or things like that. But I think now, from my position, I think a lot of the stuff has to come from me. Can't wait for him to push me. I need to do the extra work myself, and you know, and I need to be more of a leader. So yeah, it is a bit different, but I'm enjoying the game time. I've had a lot of time off the bench, and I think I'm fine. I think I can go now, and I feel I'm behind the injuries. I'm past the injuries now, so I'm feeling good as well, you know. So yeah, I'm excited.